got a TTM success back from the original powerhouse of women's college basketball, and that is Cathy Rush, who coached Immaculata University, then Immaculata College, to 3 straight national championships from 1972 to 1974. Really cool to get the head coach of the Mighty Macs.